Here, we will work with array diagrams to answer the third and fourth loopy questions. Remember that the third and fourth loopy questions ensure that the repetend makes progress toward termination and upholds the invariant. With array diagrams, making progress toward termination usually means making some segment smaller. Our first example involves moving all of the even elements in an array to the beginning by swapping array elements as we go. Here is the information needed to write the repetend. The invariant is given by the array diagram. B is, H is at most J. We make progress toward termination by decreasing the size of the segment, B sub H dot dot J. Since you've seen something like this before, let's try to do it here with as few array element swaps as possible. Looking at the unknown segment, B sub H dot dot J, there are three cases. B sub H is even. In this case, increase H. This decreases the size of the unknown segment while maintaining the invariant. B sub J is odd. Likewise, decrease J. This also decreases the size of the unknown segment, also while maintaining the invariant. B sub H is odd, and B sub J is even. Neither of the above cases applies. In this case, swap B sub H and B sub J, which puts an even value in B sub H and an odd value in B sub J. Finally, increase H and decrease J. Note that at least one of these cases must be true every time. This yields the repetend shown here. Previously, we developed the repetend by only examining B sub H on each iteration. We can also write a repetend that only examines B sub J on each iteration. Here are those two repetends. These two solutions use only one test per iteration, but each swap may put only one value in its final place. The repetend we just developed may make up to two tests per iteration, but each swap puts two values in their final place. Using loop invariants to develop algorithms gives us an easy way to compare and discuss different algorithms for the same problem. The next exercise is for you. You can find the answer in the document that accompanies this video.